Why you left that loophole? Why are you born like this?
Can you that's gone. There we go. There we go.
That's good. It's definitely good.
How's that better?
I don't have time to fix it.
Oh, you did it in front of I just took it out.
It'll just be
what's that? A sound?
Yeah, it'll just be a setting, but without any time. Is that that time?
Thank you. Back in 1950, Thank you. shoulder off, just slightly. Better off? Just a little bit. Should've hit me hard.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. different box.
Thank you.
start, guys, but that's alright. It's a race tonight. Plenty of time. It's like the Melbourne Cup. No good running the first lap in front. It's gonna be there at the end. Is that right, Stevie? Everyone knows Steve Lambert, look, second best referee in the country. Hey, he's dead.
Oh, okay.
Best referee.
5-4. The score is Barry 5, George 4.
I want to get a purple paper out now.
Thank you.
Barry 8, George 6.
Come on, we're out. Come on, come on.
We'll have a 5 minute break and we'll come back. Oh. Can they do us up there?
I don't know.
Just get Kim in between. Just sort of speak loudly.
Hi, we're back in about 5 minutes. So this was the first round of 8 ball, where Barry had a lead all the way from the beginning. How does it feel?
It was expected, to be honest. No, I'm just doing what George does to me. I saw George practicing before, and he's hit the ball really well. You know, so you know, giving him respect. He can play a lot better than that. I'm hoping he brings a better game next set.
But they're all the same to me, but there was not one run out. That just goes to show that the quality of pool in New South Wales, very ordinary. No wonder why the South Australians are winning everything. No wonder why.
So the next game we're looking forward to is?
George chose the temple.
George chose the temple. Now,
we agree
temple.
That the loser of the first set chooses the next discipline, so he wants to play 10.
And the loser of that one gets to pick the next one.
It's going to be the nine ball. So we see you guys in about 5 minutes.
See you soon.
All right, well done, guys.